very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. And as you can see, we've already started here. Now it's Lewandowski. Lewandowski showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Oh, shooting chance! What a rocket! That is special! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! The breakthrough strike! The contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Juventus trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Dybala. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And it's Ramsey. And it's played forward. Bentancur. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? What a... Higuain! Denied brilliantly.
Khedira really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Ronaldo tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Koeman. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Oh, real danger here.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
And here's Lewandowski. Pinzolio catches it safely. Deschilio. Dybala. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Koeman. Javi Martinez goes looking, and it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Boateng drives it forward. A buccaneering run from the defender. And he just whacks it away. And that's been won straight back. He's come loose. De Ligt did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Forward it goes. Lewandowski sticks in a foot to win it back. Well played, he saw that coming. Dybala plays it forward. Chance to break. He gets past his man. Higuain. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Javi Martinez. Bayern Munich scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Jerome Boateng. Javi Martinez. Koeman. A real chance to break. Alaba. And it's Perisic. Now it's Higuain. Alaba with a long pass, and he's there to cut it out. Ramsey tries to get it forward quickly. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Javi Martinez comes out on top in a really physical duel. It's Lewandowski! Really well taken goal. Two to the good. They have breathing space.
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
And the referee brings the first half to a close. We can review the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bayern Munich sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. And we're underway again. Hoists it forward. Bentancur does well to read it and intercepts. Now it's Lewandowski. Just brushed off the ball there. Javi Martinez. Boateng positions himself well and cuts it out. Kimmich. Koeman. Throw in. Perisic. Alaba. Cristiano Ronaldo. Thiago. Koeman. Gets wrestled off the ball. Alexandro goes steaming forward. And he's made sure that that won't get through. It's a loose ball. And it's played forward. Now it's Lewandowski. Koeman. Going through. Koeman! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Koeman simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Another corner. Great leap! Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Higuain plays it out to the wing. He's got away. And that has put pay to that. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example. Gets a good foot in there. It's got through to him. Keeper's ball. Juventus have just about everyone back and central.
Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength to what the opposition have seen as a weakness.
It's a safety first approach. De Ligt cuts it out. Good idea, just poorly executed. Bentancur drives it forward. And here's Lewandowski. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Bonucci with the foul. There aren't many who'd be prepared to wind up a shot from this far out. Sensational save, Pizzolio! Quite meet it right. He's on his way.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Clears it out of harm's way. Needed a better pass there. And it's Perisic. Alaba. Has gone out. He's left his man and the shot. Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Javi Martinez. De Ligt does well there, alert. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Big chance, must be! Shoots! He tried to chip, but it wasn't his best.
There's no doubt he made the right decision, but without the right result.
Gets it back.
Odriozola
plays it forward. Now it's Müller. Müller goes. It's Lewandowski! Tried the volley, but no.
Lewandowski really needed everything to come together then at the precise moment. Not easy.
And that will be the final act. Bayern Munich did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent.